for us in our model, we've never built the big 5,000, 10,000 seat arena. We're always looking at maximizing, say, the real estate that we have through service turns at an individual campus, but then growing out from there in metropolitan areas, starting with obviously OKC and Tulsa. And so playing a game of scale to where if we have several 900 seat campuses, we could reach much more people, many more people. My grammar thing is going off here. We could reach a lot more people than if we just built a big venue. And so now we're in a position where we're about to launch our 34th location in 10 states. So yeah, setting up our infrastructure from a broadcast side to where it's scalable because we use different methods of distribution, whether it's SAT, stream, our partners with Living as One, then setting up our campuses to where they're easily repeatable. So everything we do is just rinse and repeat. We've got a working functional blueprint. And so we can spin up a campus across town or across the country, and it has the same look, feels, taste, touch of a Life.Church, and enables us to go into anywhere and have a broader reach.